Artificial intelligence, universal basic income. The future holds many opportunities and uncertainties. Will these things make the society better? How do we decide? Looking back at the last 500 years gives us a good perspective on which ideas have been constructive. Our modern world values nations over empires, virtue over wealth, equality over hierarchy, humility over force. At that time, these ideas were radical. Even if people liked the idea, making them mainstream never happened. So what changed? What sparked modernization? Watch this series to find out. What is truth and why isn't it common sense? Why is the concept of human dignity still not accepted universally? What does sex have to do with slavery? Why did logic prevent the scientific revolution? Where do our modern freedoms come from? Please subscribe and share these videos so that we can start a discussion about which ideas should shape our future.